I mean, the president feels like he's got to emphasize that those in the, you know, so-called mainstream media never talk about, which is Border Patrol agents didn't kill these migrant children.
Of course not. And
well, neither did the Democrats, by the way.
Well, no. They created policies that incentivize illegal immigration. I did not saying they killed them.
Democrats are not
but
to blame
the policies
for
are
children
dumb.
Being killed. Let's be clear.
The point, but
I didn't
but,
say that.
But
that's
the point
the
is,
said.
The point is,
they're policies. It's different than people.
Right. The point is, we want to have compassionate policies. And is it compassionate to have policies that incentivize people to bring children as a free pass to get in? Because it's easier. In fact, if you're a smuggler, they're actually giving you a giving the immigrants that are coming over a lower price to bring them over if they bring a child with them, because they're more likely to get over the border and help others get to stay in the country as well. So children are definitely being used as pawns in this, and they're dying. And by the way, it's not just dying. You know, 30% of girls are sexually assaulted, 20% of boys. This is a very dangerous journey, and the compassionate thing to be do would be to stop this.
Look, where the president is right in that tweet is about 90-95% of it, where he's pointing out that there's this incentive to come across the border because people think they can get here illegally. They'll be helped if they have children. Maybe they're more likely to get through on various grounds. And to back up President Trump, you had then President Obama years ago, when the Central American migration started with caravans a few years back, said you have to stop bringing your children. This is not the way to do it. President Obama said it then.
Yeah.
And
but his
no
policies
one on the left screamed
nothing,
about it.
But his policies actually encouraged.
But
them
I just
come,
think this president
over.
Doesn't need to take the extra step of saying the kids who died, it's the Democrats' fault.
Listen, we
how do you get the Democrats? Semantics. How do you get to the Democrats to the table to negotiate when you accuse them of being to blame?
Because if
well,
you're
by pointing
Hawaii,
out the failure of their policies, which is what he did, which is there's an op-ed in the New York Post by Michael Goodwin, which basically makes the president's argument. The title of that op-ed is "Building the Wall Will Prevent More Tragedies at the Border." Here's what Michael Goodwin argues, echoing the president. He says, walls, after all, are not just barriers. They are also deterrents that can dissuade would-be migrants from even attempting to reach the U.S. The shutdown has exposed the hollow core of the Dems' insistence that they support border security while opposing a wall. The contrast is sharp. Trump sees morality as putting Americans first, while Pelosi sees morality as offering a better welcome wagon for those who come here illegally.
Well said. That's true.
Very well said, yeah. which is effectively the president's position here. Build a wall. That's moral. Nancy Pelosi says, no, open borders are moral.
Right.
It's immoral to build a wall. It's expensive and it's ineffective, all of which are untrue.
Period. End of sentence. Then you don't need to say you've got blood on your hands. Kids died because of you.
I didn't see blood
That's
on
right.
my hands.
Okay.